Czechoslovakia L-39 Cold War era aircraft. 3,000 of these were built, 2,000 of them were sold to the Soviet Union. They used it to train 17-year-old pilots that had never been flying before, joined the Russian Air Force, and began learning to fly in the L-39. Two-place airplane. It's a straight wing jet as opposed to the swept wings that you see flying today in the modern military. That keeps the speed down just a little bit. It cruises at about 329. Got 540 nautical mile range on it, though. It can go quite well. And travels at Mach 0.80. That's 80% the speed of sound. Larry is just a Sunday Airshow pilot. He is from Scarsdale, New York. And he is a landscape contractor, owner pilot. He says cutting the grass of the rich and famous and corporate parks has financed him, gave him the ability to own several different kinds of airplanes, including the L-39 jet. Thank you. airplane, Whittler. And it is a relatively simple airplane to fly. Like I said, in Russia, they put the 17-year-old kids in there and started them out from scratch. They'd never been in an airplane before. Got a very unusual ground control system on them, though, where you have to push the rudder pedals and then squeeze the yoke, and that applies a brake to whichever rudder pedal that you've got pushed in. So it's quite sensitive taxiing until you get used to it. It looks like you're doing a jitterbug dance down the taxiway trying to taxi the airplane, but you can get very comfortable with it very, very quickly. But in the air, it's a dream to handle. Very light on the controls. In from the left now, he's got the throttle up. Is Mr. Larry Labriola brings the nose up and goes to nice little slow maneuver. The sign of an excellent pilot is that he entered that maneuver at a certain altitude, and he exited that maneuver at the identical altitude. It's a sign of an excellent aerobatic pilot.
Put somebody else in front of him today, I guess. Okay, you stay behind the crowd line. Larry, in front of him. Say it again, Larry. Recognize. 4 point roads and a belly pass. There's one off.
Setting up for a 4 point hesitation roll. Watch it now as he brings the nose up, goes to the knife edge. There's one. There's two to the inverted, three to the opposing knife edge, and then four back to the upright. 4 point hesitation roll. I'm going to show you the bottom part of the airplane now before he heads back to Schenectady. He's going to go home from here. So as he brings the airplane way out to the left, he'll be coming in for a banana pass to the left to right, showing you the bottom side of the aircraft. Larry Labriola in the L-39 Aero 120 manufactured. Little belly pass there. Next year, if you want to put down on your calendar, September the 15th and the 16th, 2018, that's next year.
Radio check. 8 you loud and clear.
Boy, are we lucky because we've got the blue and gold team of the United States Navy Blue Angels here this year. Next year, it will be the United States Air Force Thunderbirds. So. We are top of the line in air shows here with the premier air show performers.